name is Adil and I work for Stem Cell Care India. He's our patient. He's the brother of our patient. So please introduce yourself.
Hi everybody, I am Ahmed from Yemen exactly. I am the cousin exactly of the patient Ahmed. We came from Yemen in order that we make the stem cells therapy in stemcellcareindia. Actually, we traveled to many places in order that we make the surgery, but nobody has, only in India. We came here, we went to Egypt twice. We made something called leeches therapy, but it didn't help, unfortunately. We came here and we've done the procedures for the stem cells.
What is his problem?
His problem, actually, he was drinking alcoholic for several times. So it affected him badly and he lost his vision.
Okay, so he lost vision suddenly or slowly?
No, gradually he started losing the vision.
Okay, and after that, when it was diagnosed exactly?
5 years ago.
5 years ago.
Yes.
And after that, which line of treatment he has tried?
We tried many kind of treatment, but actually nothing helped.
So who told you about stem cell care India?
Stem cell caring, we kept searching about this. We heard about it, we searched about it, we contact the hospital here.
Okay.
And thank you very much for them. They were very helpful and they treated in a very excellent way. Thank you very much.
So on which date you have come in India? You have came?
Actually, I don't remember exactly the date, but I guess it's 17.
Yeah, 17 exactly.
Yeah,
yeah, you have remembered.
Yes.
Okay, so we have done the treatment for him.
Yeah.
And he has any problem after the treatment?
No, actually no problems after the treatment. I'm gonna be honest with everybody. There was no pain, and specifically the time of injection in the eye, and which is from here, there was no kind of pain at all.
You was in the OT that time?
Yes.
So you have seen
everything? I was with the doctor and I videoed them myself using my phone.
Okay. So everything?
Yeah, everything was fine. Even the patient himself was not feeling pain at all.
Okay. So do you recommend, how was your experience during the communication with us, and how was your experience during the treatment?
It was amazing actually.
Okay. So are you happy with the treatment?
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Welcome, sir.